morning, my dear friend. See here, the very motive of survival is to be happy. But how can you be happy? To become happy, you have to build your character. And what is character? Character is, you have to be physically very strong. Unless you are physically very strong, you cannot enjoy anything on earth. The very purpose of life is dharma, earth, kaam and moksha. Means you have to follow the religious path. These are the spiritual guidelines from different scriptures, Vedas, Upanishads, Qurans, Bibles, Buddhist books, Zoroastrian books, and so many other books. They are the basic guidelines. They teach you how to behave. And if you have mastered how to behave, definitely you will be very, very happy. So dharma, you have to follow dharma. Then artha, you have to earn money to survive. And for this, again you have to be very strong physically. Dharma, artha, kama. This is very, very important function for survival of the race of the mankind. You have to have very strong kaam. That is called urge for sex. Because of this only progenation starts and the satisfaction of man and women is possible. That also needs very strong body. If your body is weak, you cannot enjoy even that, your sex. And then moksha, salvation. Salvation also comes when you become, you know, interested in getting nirvana. The salvation from the cycle of birth and death. So these four very purpose of life can be achieved only when you are very, very physically strong. And once you are physically very, very strong, then you have to be happy. And to be happy, you have to fill your mind with noble thoughts and ideas, which I am repeatedly telling you. The philosophy of Chanakya, I have already told you a lot of guidelines, also a lot of guidelines put by Buddhas, and also a lot of guidelines I have told you from Gitas, also from Qurans. You see what Quran says. Quran also says that all the mankind are children of Allah. They are all dependent of Allah. But that dependent is most excellent to Allah, who is excellent to all his other dependents. So you have to have a motive to serve the mankind. And then only your Asmani Bap will be very happy with you. Allah, he will be very kind and compassionate to you. But everything needs you to be very physically strong. And then spiritually strong. You should know how to survive. That is wisdom. You have to acquire a lot of knowledge. That needs very strong body. And then your mind will be very strong. So you will learn the basic philosophy of life. And once you practice those basic philosophy of life, you become the wisest man on earth. Like anybody. There's no limitation. As Abraham Lincoln once quoted, all the mankind are created equal. There has not been done any discrimination when the people were born. His destiny was written by the God. He defined everything what he will do on earth. So just you work so hard that you can really fulfill the dreams of the Lord, the God, the Almighty Father, what he has destined for you. But unless you are physically very strong and you are a man with a lot of perseverance, persistence, hard work, dedication, commitment, passion for whatever work you are doing, dedication, and you are endowed with divine power, unless you use all those unlimited resources God has given you, you cannot become great. You cannot enjoy this earth, all the four things which I described for you. So dear friends, do regular exercise. Whatever way, you can do aerobic, you can do yoga, you can do kempo, you can do tai chi. There are innumerable exercises which can really rejuvenate your body. And once your body is very fresh, lot of oxygen has been pumped, your blood will be very hot, and then you can think hot things. Hot think means noble things. Your all impurities will go, and you will really think how to be filled with positive ideas, creative ideas, noble thoughts, and then you will roar, you will have energy, you will have enthusiasm, and you will believe what Vivekananda says. Energy to believe and the will to think that you can crumble the mountains. You can also have the strong willpower to think that you can really drink the ocean. And such a persevering soul, such an energetic mind can only accomplish the wish of Allah, the very design God has created, to become a source of inspiration and motivation for innumerable people who have not got that enlightenment. You are fortunate. You are lucky. God created you and gave you the opportunity, and you have to dedicate in the service of the mankind and spread those noble thoughts, noble ideas, and then only your life will be fulfilled. Everyone will be happy. See the chirping sounds of the birds, the twittering of the birds, the beautiful vegetation around you, the beautiful nature around you, the beautiful environment around you. And once all people are like-minded, they understand the value of happiness, they understand the value of peace and prosperity, they will always be in harmony, they will always care, share, love everyone, and there will never be any kind of hatred. The whole world will be full of love, and you have to do only love, forgiveness, happiness. You have to learn these basics. You have to keep yourself calm. You have to keep yourself with the attitude to forgive, and you have to also have this courage to conquer your nature. It is natural to exchange blows for blows, tit for tat. But you have to be totally different. Once you are enlightened man and your divinity has surfaced, you will understand that hate only generates hate. It is the love which can really destroy, annihilate all the negative power. Dear friends, my one message is there for you. One message is for you. Take care of yourself. This body is not yours. God has given you in gift. You have to honor this body. And you have to always believe in God. You have to trust in God. And if you have faith in God and faith in yourself, your own abilities, your capabilities, because you are the children of the immortal bliss. You are souls immortal. You are spirits free. You are blessed and eternal. And you have to bring out the divinity within you. The divinity beneath the eye to surface. And then you can be able to accomplish the most difficult task on the earth. But for this you have to dream. For this you have to think. For this you have to dare. You have to commit. And you have to be a valiant person. You have to never be afraid. You have to face all the challenges. Several impediments, obstacles, disadvantages, catastrophe, multiple failures. And once you are able to accept all the challenges, and you never give up in life, you are persevering, persisting, pushing yourself to the limit, you are ready to do and die. My learned friend, yours is the earth and everything that's in it, and which is more, you will be a lion, my dear friends. You will never be a timid man. Nothing can elude you. Nothing can escape your reach. You will be successful. You will be happy. You will be prosperous. You will get love in life, and you will share the abundance of love, the ocean of love, and the whole world will be a smart planet where everyone is like-minded, everyone is sharing, caring, helping, and he is prepared to wipe up the tears from the eyes of every individual what once dreamed Mahatma Gandhi. He will also be prepared to help everyone, to serve everyone. And this is not being done to be very kind and generous, but this is your responsibility. at the cost of millions, you have got this opportunity. You have achieved so much in life. Now this is the time to give back, to share, to give all what you have got. And I tell you, what one Schwarzenegger shared with me, there is enormous pleasure. Nothing can be better than that. Once you enjoy the fruit of your rendering service to the people, this is immortal bliss. I have also experienced in life, whenever I have spent my time in helping people and sacrificing my own benefits, my own convenience, that day is my blessed day. Every day, wherever I go, I meet a lot of people. I exchange my greetings, I love them, and I care for them. And I'm sure all of you are better than me, million times better than me. But you should have this aspiration, this will to serve, this will to grow, this will to raise your personality, which is full of kindness, compassion, love, knowledge, the power of the Almighty Father. You are the children of the immortal bliss, never forget that. Behave yourself as a child of the God, and everything at your feet, at your reach. I wish you best of luck. Thank you so much, dear friends, for hearing me and watching this video. Thank you.